Good morning! For me. Not for anybody else. No good mornings for you. Hi! Oh, we're off to a great start with the hair. Good morning, everybody! How's it going?
Hi, happy time zone! Hi, Pages! Hi, Matthew! Thank you for continuing your gifts from Margot.
Thank you! Not for you, Gianna. No, I say that because every time I say good morning, someone always is like, it's 8 p.m. here. Joel said it! Joel said it's 8 p.m. for me! Every single time I say good morning, someone's like, well, not for all of us. Good time zone. Happy time zone to everyone, especially those people living in a time zone where it's 8 p.m. Thank you, Treasure, for the primes over here. Thank you so much. Thank you, Mika Gaming, for the 10 months as well. Thanks. How you doing? How's it going? Hi, everybody. Today's a fun day. We are learning Girl Like Me Extreme. And for everyone who's about to be like, what about dropping? We're learning Dropping Extreme next. So I wanted to get Girl Like Me Extreme out of the way because it's pretty easy learning. To be fair, I don't think it's gonna take that long because it's very repetitive. So once I pick up one thing, it's like, oh, you do it like five more times. So I don't think Girl Like Me Extreme will be that hard. I've been putting off jopping because jopping is like long and difficult. It's very hard. So I've been like, I'm gonna give it some time. I'm gonna give it some time. Last time you danced it on the World Dance Floor, you seemed to do pretty well. That's why I don't think today is gonna take that long. I get like the gist of most of the moves, but some of them happen really quickly and I wanna pick up the details. Cause there's a lot of details with like the hands and stuff that I need to like sit and look at it and watch it in slow motion, so. Hi, Bree, good morning.
Hi, Sunshine, how you doing?
Yeah, I don't think so either, Kamara. That's kind of why I wanted to learn that one first, and then also, I think the first one I learned from this year is Pop Stars, and Pop Stars looked repetitive enough to me that I was like, I think I could pick this up pretty quickly, so. Hello, I am a human male. How are my other fellow humans today? Hello, fellow person. I'm great now that you're here. How are you? How's your car's time? Oh my God. Okay, so before we start dancing, I wanna say, I know I have not been streaming much the past week. It's because everything that can go wrong is going wrong. So here's the thing. My kitchen sink broke and the disposal breaks all the time. Not because I put anything in it, just because I think sometimes the razors get like off track, so they start hitting each other. So I have to get someone like from maintenance to come and like set them on the right track or whatever. So that broke, so I wasn't able to like do any of my dishes for a while because like the sink was just backing up so easily. And then the sink got fixed and then my washing machine broke. So that was fun. So I had to like do my laundry at Bree's house and like at the laundromat and stuff for a while, which was like taking more time than normal because I have to drive there to do it. And then my washing machine finally got replaced yesterday, which they replaced both the washing machine and the dryer with like a brand new one, like not the same model that I had before, like brand new. So I was like, material girl. So they replaced it entirely. So I'm like, maybe it's kind of worth it that it broke because now I got like upgrade. but then as soon as the washing machine got like replaced yesterday, I went in my car to go see Ashley because my friend Ashley Roboto is in town from Canada. And I tried pulling out of my spot and my car was like thunk, 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 thunk. And I was like, that doesn't sound good. And my tire was flat. So the past like 2 weeks has been like, if anything can go wrong, it will go wrong. Like it's been so frustrating. So thankfully my tire is replaced. I'm all good. I got my car back. My washing machine is working. Sink is working. So I'm just like, nothing else break for at least a month. Please give me 4 weeks of peace. Peace and quiet, please. And also Zach is moving this week, so my editor is basically dead, in my opinion. He's dead to me. So I've been on FanHouse being like, hey, sorry for no updates. It's been real stressful lately. Like, editor's moving. Everything in my house is broken. Like, I'm just tired. So thankfully, nothing is broken now. I can learn Girl Like Me Extreme in peace and quiet. Yes, Zach is dead. Can we get 100 gift subs for dead Zach? to be honest, him and his fiance are moving here on Saturday, so in 2 days. I'm so excited. I'm so excited because Zach is like one of my best friends. I love him to pieces, and his fiance is like super cool, and we've been talking about books and stuff, and I can't believe he's gonna live here! I'm so excited! So now when I want a video done, I could just walk on up to his house and be like, excuse me, wake up! At like 6 a.m. Good morning! So if anybody's been like, where have you been? Like, where's the streams been? I've been trying to stay afloat with no floaties. The tide is high and I'm holding on. I'm gonna be your number one. Sorry, I'm very old. Thank you, Shadow Scully, for the 4 months. Thank you so much, NMAS Group. Thank you for the year with Prime. Would love to see you learning Levitating Extreme someday. You'd rock it for sure. I want to give Levitating Extreme another chance. I really do, because when I saw it, I was like, I don't really like it. I don't know. Levitating Extreme is my least favorite, but I'm hoping that it's one of those extremes that, like, once I actually learn it and I do it, suddenly I love it. So, I know, Bro Team, you and I have like the complete opposite opinion on on dances, but. Excuse me. I will say that sometimes when I actually dance to a song and like learn it, I like it more than I did when I watched it. I don't know. It's weird. Hi, Caitlin. Good morning. I'm so excited about your new Twitter account. More Caitlin content. Let's go. Oh, Shadow Scully said, good morning. My 21st birthday is in 10 days. Can you give me a shout out on Discord asking for a friend? Wait, a shout out on Discord? What do you want me to say? What do I say? I'm shouting out Shadow Scully. Happy birthday, Shadow. Happy early birthday in case I miss it. And Mickey, thank you for 14 months. Hi, Sunshine. How are you? Did you have fun with Kiwa? I hope you had a good day. And hi, Chocopangy. Hi, friends. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. I'm going to do a couple warm-up songs first just to get my body, like, warmed up and ready. And then I'm gonna switch over to my computer so that I can watch the dance slowed down. So technically I'm not playing the game, but it's like, if Just Dance doesn't have a tutorial mode, I'm gonna take matters into my own hands. So, yes. Also, while we're here, new videos have been going up on YouTube. I'm gonna post a special one on Saturday for my 7-year YouTube anniversary, and since Zach is busy, I'm gonna edit it. So you're getting Avery editing. Sorry! You're getting some like and some bass boosting, and yeah, you're Avery editing. Hi YouTube! Well, not this video. Before we get started, when they replaced so here's the deal. My washing machine broke and it got replaced recently, but when they took out the unit, they found a Yu-Gi-Oh card underneath the machine, which I assume is from like the previous tenants. Can you tell me, are there any Yu-Gi-Oh stands in the chat? Can you tell me if this is a good card? I'm just curious. I don't plan on selling it. I'm just very curious. Do we got any Yu-Gi-Oh boys in the chat? Yu-Gi-Oh boy girls and theys? So it's called, it kind of looks like shiny. It's called Eidos the Underworld Squire. It looks like that. Come on, please. Please. Oh, that sounds poo-poo. I don't think that's good. Yeah, no. I was really banking on that being worth $1 million. Anyways, moving on. Use it as a bookmark. Caitlin, did you go straight to like eBay? What does eBay say about it? You never know, someone would pay $5,000, or you never know when someone would pay $5,000 for that. I mean, if I rubbed it on like my butt cheek, maybe they would. I don't know. Gamer Girl Yu-Gi-Oh card. Gamer Girl that burped on a Yu-Gi-Oh card. It's not a great card, but a Gamer Girl burped on it. Wait, speaking of butt cheeks.
Can I just say, like, I know this is weird, and I do say, like, don't sexualize me, because I don't appreciate it. However,
I'm gonna take a moment to appreciate my ass today. Yes, this is a trick question. If you don't know how to respond, that's fine. But like,
she's looking mighty plump today. She's looking mighty perky, mighty muscular. I don't know, man. The
boss. I know my fucking stream just got like 20 clips right now. Much appreciated. Everyone's like, all right, we got what we came for. We can go. I'm just saying, like, I don't really take a lot of time to appreciate my body because I typically try to cover it up as much as possible. That's just where my own comfort lies. I wish I was very like, look at my cleavage. Like, I wish I was more like that because I would love to be more comfortable with that. So it's not every day that I appreciate my own ass, but I'm just saying, she's looking very nice today. That booty, objectively, don't quit. In a court of law, beyond all reasonable doubt, those ass cheeks just don't, they don't stop. They just don't. Okay, I'm gonna do like one or two warm-up songs, and then we'll do one attempt at Girl Like Me Extreme, so I can show you guys what my current version, my version of it is, which is bad. And then we'll spend the next like hour or two learning it, and then I'll do it again in the game and see how the difference is. Cause I like doing the before and afters. It's really fun. Hi, Brinley. Brinley, did you see my ass? I'm really proud of it. She's looking good today. Girl Like Me, Avery's version is Avery's version is just keyword for I haven't learned it and I'm not gonna be that good at it. That's all that means. I want to find a good warm-up song. I kind of wanted you to think about things. It's just a really fun song. I'm going to start with this one. It's really cute. We're here for the ass. Thank you. Hi, Kay. Good morning. All my friends are here. I miss streaming so much the past week. Thanks for being here. Also, Milcom Pacoello. Thank you for the resub. Thank you, G. Hello, Sawcake. Nice. Hope doing well. Dude, you can literally see the crack. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna stop before Twitch bans me. There is anywhere that I would rather be. Three birds of a feather. I just hope you enjoy our company. I'll listen.
solidified, as if the stars have started to align. We are bound together now and forever, and I will never let you go.
Whenever Sesame looks at me and his like eyes are really like sleepy and dreamy, I'm like, I love you so much.
My song for you is over. Goodbye.
He left. Yeah, you did great or whatever, but hi, Sesame.
Goffy says hi.
Sesame went like this. I miss Sesame already. Poor baby. He's gone. My first time seeing the stream live. Hi. How's it going? Thanks for being here. For anyone who might have just come in, we're going to learn. Thank you, Ben. We're going to learn Girl Like Me Extreme today. I'm just doing a couple warm-up songs first, and then we'll give it a shot and see how it goes. My forehead is so shiny today. Shiny. Thank you, Ben. 67 months might be my longest relationship, but I still got engaged this past weekend. Wait, what? Wait, did you really? Oh my God, congratulations. That's so wild. It's so wild for me to see like people who have been here for like 5+ years, like grow up and get engaged and get married and have babies. I'm like, what the fuck? Time goes by so fast. Congratulations. And Adrian, thank you for the 67 months as well. Same. Well done. I'm very happy for you. Very happy for you, Ben. Okay. Let's see. I will say, let's do Poster Girl in honor of Ben getting engaged. And totally not because I want to do the dance anyway, because it's one of my favorite. Definitely for Ben. It is a song about love, though. It's a really cute song about love. She says her colors are changing just like autumn. That's so cute. Hi, Matt. Good morning. Happy 71 months. How long is 71 months?
As you light up the room.
71 months, 2 years. 5.9 years. That's almost six. Wait. What is 72 6 years? Oh my God. Good morning, Sunshine. I love you so much. If you aren't following Mav, please follow Mav. I love her very, very much. She makes me very happy. She's an angel, and I love her so much. And I miss her lasagna. I want Mav lasagna. Anonymous, thank you for gifting a sub. That's really nice. Thank you.
I was focused on me, my own energy, trying to negotiate the conflict with myself. It was all going fine, till you changed my mind. Someone cut life, but cause I'm down into your vibe, I'm melting into you like water. Sleeping without you is getting harder. Holy smokes.
Holy.
No way it can be a bad day when you start it with Poster Girl. That was fabulous. Gonna need you to perform it at the wedding. I'm ready. Let me know the date and I'll be there. Holy smokes. It's such a happy song. I love it. I love it so much. But you didn't start with Poster Girl, so is today a bad day? Well, technically I started my day with TikTok. I think this counts. Hi, Babia. Hi, baby. Good morning. Holy smokes, I nut. Press the nut button. Thank you for 46 months. I love you. I hope you're having a good day. I got my nails done with Bolivia the other day, and they're already chipping. You can't really see it. This one, yeah. You can kind of see it on the ends. It happens so fast. I just want to get my nails done and have them last longer than, like, 3 days. Someday. Thank you, Babia. Thank you, Telnero, for the 21 months as well. And Yeti, thank you for 2 months. Thank you. Thank you very much. That sure is a chip off the old block. Yeah, it sure is. They always chip so quickly. It's sad. Janelle, good morning. Why are you up? Why are you up? It's 7:30 in the morning. Go back to bed. Go back to sleep. Also, Kelsey seeing Ashley was so sweet. She's such an angel, but we both have canker sores in our mouths, so it's like we like don't want to talk because it just hurts to talk. Mine is on my tongue and hers is like on the inside of her like cheek, whatever that's called, gums, I don't know. Hers is like on the inside of her cheek, so moving mouths is like is hard. But we went to the zoo yesterday. After, like, I dropped off my car to go get fixed, I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna go to the zoo with my friends. I'm just gonna go zoo. Work smile. Oh, just quit. I love you. I hope work is tolerable today. And thank you, Andy, for the prime sub. Thank you so much. She went to see a bunch of chat members fling shit at each other. Okay, so I haven't been to the zoo in a while because it honestly makes me kind of sad. But I was like, we're all going to the zoo, let's just go. I saw probably the saddest thing ever. There was a gorilla in the gorilla enclosure that had a headache. It's like, he was like sitting in the corner of the enclosure up against the glass, like in the shade, and he was sitting like with his knees to his chest and he was just going like this. And I was like, oh my God! He was having a moment. It made me so sad. I was like, oh, I don't want to be here anymore. We literally were like, you want some Excedrin? We got Tylenol. I saw probably the saddest thing ever. I didn't know I was in the LA Zoo. I know, I was like, I could make some joke about how Godfiend is like at the enclosure because he's got a headache and he's always monkeying around. But I was like, this actually just makes me sad, so I don't really
want to make a joke about it.
I was like, oh my god, I want to pet the gorilla. I want to give him a hug. But it was fun. We watched a bunch of other chimpanzees have a carrot party. It was kind of funny. They were all going to like the top of the cliff with like everybody had carrots. Like they were like shoving carrots in their mouth and then like walking all the way up, and they were all kind of just chilling. And then one of them brought up like a piece of lettuce that was on the floor, and they all started like dispersing and just left the lettuce chimpanzee up there. And I was like, damn, chimpanzee society is rough. Like if you don't have a carrot and you have lettuce, you're a lesser chimpanzee. Like, it's just, you don't belong at the party. So it was a nice day though. I got Dippin' Dots, so I was happy. It was a good day. Girl Like Me is right at the top, which makes me happy. Thank God. No, it's not a euphemism. They love carrots. They had carrots and it was like a carrot party, and then someone brought lettuce and they were like, you ruined it. Oh, sorry, that was me. They were like, you ruined it. Hi, Tootie, how you doing? We're learning extreme today. So yeah, sorry, I'm talking a lot because I haven't been able to stream. Just life has been happening a lot. Everything's been breaking, and as soon as I fix something, another thing breaks, and I'm just really tired. Anyways, we're gonna learn Girl Like Me extreme today. I'm gonna do my before attempt and get my score and stuff, and then I'll switch over to my computer. We'll learn it slowed down, like part by part, and slow it down to like 50% or something. And then once I feel comfortable, like I feel like I've learned it all, we'll do another attempt and like compare scores and see how I did. So yeah, she's had her pre-workout, so she's gonna be on the ceiling in a second. I'm just gonna be bouncing like up and down. It's almost gonna look photoshopped, like here and then suddenly I'm there and then I'm here. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Yes, this is going on the VOD channel. Yeah. I think I know, I would say I know like 50% of the dance, but I'm not very good at it. Thank you for being here, Masha. I'm happy you're here.
I want a girl who's a diva.
No quiero otra, si eso es.
So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. Hey, you're looking for a girl like me. When a girl that shines like glitter, baby, you know I need no filter. For real, I'm real, you know I'm real. Like that my lips are so glossy, like how my neck is so bossy. Baby, if you do it my way, just put the hell of it, I'll let you love me.
Latinas, Latinas, sha, sha, Shakira, sha, sha, Shakira. I like Latinas, ones who look like Selena, chica bunda like Anita, morenas that's más fina. I like Dominicanas, Boricuas and Colombianas, in East LA I like the Chicanas, and they want a piece of the big manzana.
So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me.
Oye mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí.
Okay, this won't take long. this won't take very long, I don't think. Damn, 13-1. I'm excited to see what the score is like when I actually know how to do it. Damn. I will say, even though I feel like I've learned like the chorus and stuff, there are some small details I wanna watch and see what I could be doing differently. Cause there's footwork when she, okay, so when she turns around like this and goes like that, I'm kind of like, oh fuck, when she goes like that. So I wanna see what she steps out with first. Cause if I don't know it like perfectly, then I don't know it. Yes, my alias is crying into my pillow. This is my public plea to the Just Dance team. Please put back the question marks. My alias in the last game was literally just that. It was just... And also the smiley face while you're at it. Because oh my god, the question marks was so funny. It literally just sounds like my chat. Anytime I say anything, they're just like... God is a Spoon was also iconic. I agree. Also very iconic. Oh my god, Crunchy. Yeah, guys, don't forget to listen to my mods. If you ask me a question and the mods answer, they probably got the correct information. Whew. Okay. I'm gonna pause this. I'm gonna move over to my PC. Whee! Does it still exist in the other games? I'm pretty sure if you said it to an older game, it might transfer. We should give it a shot. After I'm done learning and stuff, we should give it a shot. That sounds like a good plan. I'll give it a try, because I have like my Ubisoft account connected and everything, so. Of course I'm sweaty, it's an extreme song. It's an extreme stream. It's hard. Hi, Avery, speak Spanish? No. In Spanish. That was me speaking Spanish. No. No, I don't. I'm sorry. I actually don't even know how to say I'm sorry in Spanish. Is it lo siento? Or was that you're welcome? I don't fucking remember. Shit. No, Spanish for shit. I want to learn Spanish, but there's also like other languages I want to learn too. And I'm like, oh, I'm torn. Lo siento is I'm sorry. Oh, it's fine. Okay. I want to learn sign language again. I used to be very into sign language and I want to learn it again. Just so many things I want to learn. I could be a liar, but I think it depends on which game the status is in. I could be a psychological liar or compulsive liar. I could just be like ruining your life right now. So I want to watch the chorus slowed down. By the way, this dancer, I love her very much. I love her so much. I think she's the same dancer that was Build a Bitch and Boss Witch and Good For You. Like, she's so many coaches this year, and I love her. I love her so much. I think she's also a black mom. Like, she's like half the game this year. Speed. Oh, how did I do this? Was it playback speed? I think slower. Oh, I can't hear it. Oh, it's because I muted it. So they tell me, okay, there we go. For a girl like me. Wait, hold on. Let me watch it again. I'm sorry. Also, I remembered to mute my desktop audio earlier, so no DMCA claims. Woo! The coach's name is Zuzu. Oh, that's such a cool name. If you mute, you can't hear. Yeah, everybody take notes. If you mute something, you can't hear it. I thought she was like, when she moves this way, I thought she's not even moving to the right. I thought she was moving that way, but she's really just putting her foot out and then coming right back to the center. So that helps a lot. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. So they tell me that. What does this hand do? Like me. So they tell me that. Oh, it just kind of stays out and then it slowly goes up her back. Wait, what? Wait, hold on. I'm getting confused now. The turn's always confusing. You're looking for a girl like me. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl. Oh, wait, no, it's her other hand. God damn it. This is why they have glove colors. Avery, pay attention. Okay. Hold on. I wanna see this like standing up. They tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. I'm getting confused. I'm so confused. You're looking for a girl like me. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. So it's her other non-gloved hand, which is this one, that's going like around. Yeah. Hey, hey. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. Okay, and then where do her feet go? Sorry, I'm gonna be really annoying today. Which foot goes out looking first? Oh, she goes, okay, so she goes like this, and then she goes step, like that, and then up. Okay. Tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. Okay, that's not so bad. That's not so bad. I want to do that fast for a second. Oh, fuck. Where's the thing? Oh, God, where is it? Okay, I found it. Okay. Looking for a girl like me. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. Ah, you're looking for a girl like me.
Hey, I want a girl like Shakira. Hey, esa Latina está rica. I want to find me a chica.
Okay, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. I have not seen the music video. Something I want to start doing when they start announcing new songs is actually watching the music video to see how close they are. I want to watch this one slowed down because she moves from one move to the next really quickly and I get confused. We'll start here. So Latina está rica. I want to find me a chica que sepa vivir y que viva la vida. I need a bien bonita. This is where I get tripped up. When she moves from the like hair part to like immediately being in a squat and going like this, I'm like, fuck, you move fast. She moves so fast. The numpad slows down to VLC.
Numpad.
Wait, let me look. Playback speed. It doesn't have the
shortcuts next to it. Why are you guys, why are you both here?
Both the cats are just standing in the hallway looking at me with their tails going like this. What happened? Oh, I think they're chasing each other. Okay, never mind. This part is not
a girl that shine, that part. Glitter. A girl that don't need no filter. The real, the real. A girl that's a natural killer. I want a girl that's a heater.
It's moving to that move that trips me up a little bit. Okay, and then it's just chorus. Okay, 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 okay. Hold on. Okay, we can do this. I'm gonna start like here. Yeah, Shakira is like, Shakira is an amazing dancer. Oh my God. I love her so much. They're ready to learn. What are we learning, Mom? Which one? Okay.
I want a girl like Shakira. Esa Latina está rica. I want to find me a chica que sepa vivir y que viva la vida. I need a bien bonita. Elegante señorita. Girl, I want you when I need ya. All of my life, yeah, baby, let's team up. I want a girl that shine like glitter. A girl that don't need no filter. The real. A girl that's a natural killer. I want a girl that's a heater. Caliente off the meter. Yo quiero, mira, yo quiero una chica que no me diga mentiras.
So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. Hey, you're looking for a girl like me.
Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica.
Okay, this was one of the parts I didn't know. So this part will be challenging for me. Shakira just can do everything. Like when she and, oh my God, who was it? Was it her and Jennifer Lopez doing the Super Bowl halftime show like a year or two ago? And everyone was like, you're dressed inappropriately. And I was like, dude, what the fuck? She's like singing, dancing, yodeling, like running around, entertaining people, performing. I'm like, you went past all of that. You went past how amazing all of that is and how challenging and difficult it is. And you were like, I don't like that she's showing her belly button. Like, what is wrong with you? I was like in awe. I was like, this is what I aspire to be. Shakira is not a human being. It can't be. Can't be. We must protect Shakira, J-Lo at all costs. Yeah, or J-Lo, sorry. I just was like, I don't understand how you watch someone do that whole performance for like 10 plus minutes. And then you're like, yeah, but she showed half of her ass cheek. Like, it's so hard. I say the same thing about strippers. I'm like, how are you gonna like shit on strippers when they can hold up their entire body by like their big toe? On a pole. Like, that's unbelievable. That's insane. I don't get it. I don't get it. You know, the big toe and the finger toe, they just grasp onto the pole and just do their little dancey dance. And like, you think that's easy? What? Oh my God. I assume shitting on strippers would cost extra. Yeah, you think that's free? No. I took a pole class years ago and it was tough, dude. I had bruises for weeks afterwards. Uh-huh. I have a friend, Beth, who comes in here from time to time. Not Betherly, different Beth. And she used to do constant pole dancing classes pre-COVID. And she was like super muscular. She showed how like muscular she got, but she also had bruises everywhere all the time. Because A, it's obviously really hard to like hold yourself up on a pole and be able to do your thing, but also you fall all the time while you're learning it. So yeah, it's really hard. Okay, I want to watch this one. Cause this one I got tripped up on.
Looking for a girl like me. Hey, looking for.
I'm Shakira.
Oh yeah, mommy, estoy buscando una chica.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that's not that bad. It's just fast. Wait, what? What did she do there? Okay, even at 50%, that was really fast. Hold on. Also, I apologize if you're going to hear the song a million times today, because this is how learning these dances go. You just hear the song like a million times. Pole dancing looks so fucking cool, but I can't even do an unassisted pull-up yet. Mm-mm. I can't either. If it makes you feel any better, I can't. Mm-mm. When we go clothes shopping, you should definitely get some purple shorts. Purple shorts. For what? For pole dancing? Or for this dance? Wait. Purple shorts? Pole dancing looks so fun. Same with aerial skills too. I just don't have anywhere to put us at. No, there's no way. Oh, for this dance. It's like,
I can't tell. It looks bluish to me.
Can I? Wait. No, that's the wrong thing. Wait. No, fuck. Hold on. How do I? God damn it. They're like. Like. Navy blue? Purple? They are purple. Hold on. Are they? Are they purple? They look purple. I agree. I agree with Lego. They look purple to me. They look blue purple. I think purple will be fine. Maybe I could, if I get a cosplay together, maybe I could just be like, Zach, can you color correct it? Can you figure it out? We had to do that for behind the scenes alert, fun fact alert, Happier Than Ever, we had to color correct my pants because I thought that the pants were like, I thought they were gonna be burgundy, but they were like bright ketchup red. And I was like, can you fix this for me? And he was like, yeah, no problem. I was like, please, I don't know colors. Okay, sorry, I'm really stalling. Is it still on half speed? I think so. And then she goes on her right foot. So she puts her hand down and then brings it back up. Oh my god, that's so fast. How, even in slow motion, that's really fast. Not ketchup. It did look like ketchup. Damn, that's fast. I want to see that in like full speed, because full speed is gonna kill me. Jesus Christ. Sorry, I'm doing this a million times, I know. Oh my fucking god. Okay, I'm gonna try this slowed down. I'm gonna give it a shot slowed down and see if I survive. There is a lot of hip action, yes. Something I fuck up whenever there's a song that has like, almost kind of like salsa or like bachata influence is like I always forget to actually move my hips. Like I'll just be like this and then I watch it later and I'm like, why am I a stick? Like I have to like actually like move. It's hard. Thing on the floor, thank you for the year. Happy 1 year anniversary. Happy birthday. And thank you, Dirac and Sephers as well. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. I'm reassured that you're finding this as overwhelming as I did, fully waiting for a broken down slow down tutorial. When you say broken down, I thought you meant like emotionally, and I was like, oh, I could deliver that easy. Name a time and place and I'll be there just having a full on breakdown with how hard some of these dances are. I will say that like, Something that I hate when I'm learning an extreme song is like, every now and then people from the Just Dance community will come in and be like, it's actually really easy. And I'm like, stop. They're called extreme songs for a reason. They're hard. They're hard. If you find it easy to pick up, then like, that's great. But that doesn't mean that the dance is easy. I would say that extreme songs are like objectively difficult because of how quick they are and technical and stuff. So yeah, if you find any solace in me struggling with it, then I'm very happy because it is difficult.
still so fast. It's still so fast, even at half speed. Oh my God, it's so hard. Hi, Sesame. Okay, I might have to do this one a couple times because this is hard.
Looking for a girl like me. I'm looking for a girl like me.
Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí. Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí. Mentiras.
Looking for a girl like me. I'm looking for a girl like me.
Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí. Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí.
I'm trying to get down where she looks. Cause she looks like, when she goes this way, she like looks like that. But like, I don't know when she, I don't know when she starts looking over the other places. So I'm kind of struggling with that. The shoulder move is so fast. This is slow down. This is half speed. She's going at nitro boost speed.
Una chica, sí. Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí.
I'm looking for.
Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí. Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí. Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí.
I'm gonna try. But it goes so fast that I'm like, God damn, how?
Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí.
We're trying it. We're trying it at normal speed. Pray for me, please. Pog, she did it. I'm gonna try it. It's when it's normal speed that I freak out. Also, why are you upside down, baby? What are you doing upside down on the chair? Anyways.
So they tell me that you're looking for.
There's one part I want to watch. Bye, Bali. Have a good day. Thank you. Oh, God damn. Sorry. Thank you. Thank you for the compliments. I appreciate it. I think I've done this one enough that, like, I picked up the major parts. I just want to see the details. There was one part I wanted to watch. It's this part. Thank you, Fuzz, and thank you, Trent Slytherin, for the 3 months. Thank you both. Appreciate it. And Doc Fan, thank you. Sorry, I'm a little out of breath. I love this dance, but it's a little difficult. It's that part. Hold on, let me watch that one again. I can't really tell what direction her hand is going in, but I'm going to try it. And then I think the verse is repeated. You'll get it eventually. I'll get there someday. How do coaches perform with like hats and stuff on without it falling? So from what I understand with the costumes, it's a wig where the hat is like sewn into the wig. So like the hat is only going to fall off if the wig also falls off, like if the hair falls off. And it's the same with like accessories. They wear like this, unless they do things differently now, they wear this like full body white suit. And then the clothes are like sewn into the white suit. And then they paint their face and their hands and like feet, I think. But like that's how like their jewelry stays in place and stuff. It's literally sewn into the suit. So they're bald, actually. Yes. If a Justice coach wore pants, would they wear them like this or like this? How do you pronounce vase? Okay, I think this next part is just the same that we've been learning. I don't think there's anything different. Hi, Zavra, how are you? How you doing? Electric feels so shock me. Your hips don't lie, they rock me. Baby, come get me, you got me. Oye, mami, ven aquí. You know I'm liking what I see. Muévelo, 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 I see. Yo quiero una mujer, una princesa. I don't think anything's different in this. With no boundaries, that's that for what it. With nothing like that, she good in the good. A girl will be using her head to use the cabeza the best. I want a girl who... There was another part that tripped me up, but I don't remember what it was. And it's just the chorus again. Oh my God, it's so repetitive. Okay. What was the other part that was getting me confused? Oh, it was this part. Okay, I found it. I'm just skipping past everything else. Oh, why'd you run like that? Ooh, wait, hold on. Sorry, I'm doing this all wrong. Okay, hi. Hi, baby cakes. How you doing? The audio is a little off for like my... It's hard to explain. My desktop audio for my PC is a little off the video, whereas like the Elgato, I've like matched it perfectly. But the desktop audio I haven't messed with. So it is like slightly off. It's probably like a millisecond or something, but like enough to kind of notice. But when we go back to the game capture for Just Dance, then it will be fine. Literally unwatchable. I'm actually reporting your channel right now. Okay, so this is the part that I got tripped up on. Play, I says. Did I break it? Oh. Hello? Oh my God. I broke it. What happened? I'm bunking. Normal speed? It's like artifacting. Okay. I think I fixed it. I think we're fine. Oh, she's making a heart. I thought her hands were going like this, but she's putting her hands out like that and making like a... Oh! See, this is why we watch it slowed down first before we learn it. Thank you, Felipe, for the prime sub. Hello. Hello. And then she goes back to this. Ah! Okay, I want to try it slow down. I want to give it a shot. It makes more sense now. It makes more sense to me, actually.
You love me. Latinas. latinas, sha sha Shakira, sha sha Shakira. I like latinas, but you look like Selena, shake a bunda like Anita, morenas that's más fina. I like Dominicanas, Boricuas and Colombianas. In East LA, I like the Chicanas, and they want a piece of the big manzana.
Okay. So this part I'm gonna have to do slow, even though some of it I know. Okay. I just realized the lyrics. Is it the part where they just go, I like Latinas? Very deep lyrics from Black Eyed Peas only. I like Latinas. Thank you, Black Eyed Peas. Okay, I'm gonna try this slow down again. Even though parts of it I know, there are parts I'm not getting, so.
You love me. Latinas, Latinas, sha, sha, Shakira, sha, sha, Shakira. I like Latinas, but you look like Selena, shake a bunda like Anita, morenas, that's más fina. I like Dominicanas, Boricuas and Colombianas. In East LA, I like the Chicanas, and they want a piece of the big manzana.
So they tell me that you're looking for.
It's the fucking, what is this called when they go like this? It's that part that I'm like, oh no, I don't know how to do this. I'm gonna try my best, but I'm gonna definitely look like a little bit of a gringa. Even slowed down, it looks really fast. Oh, nor, you have to be salsa to be invited to the asada. I know, I am not salsa, I am mayonnaise. I'm gonna try it again. Hold on.
Shakira, I like Latinas, but you look like Selena. Sha, sha, Shakira, sha, sha, Shakira. I like Latinas, but you look like Selena.
Thank you, Zirconics. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Sha, sha, Shakira, I like Latinas, but you look like Selena. Shake a bunda like I look like Selena. Sha, Shakira. I like Latinas, but you look like Selena.
I'm trying to like count how many steps she does so I can get it perfect, because I'm just gonna be like, ah! And just hope for the best. Oh my god. I saw the gift subs come in before the alert and I thought it'll be boneless chicken. It's boneless chicken or emotional damage, like every single time.
Shakira, sha, sha, Shakira. I like Latinas, but you look like Selena. Shake a Latinas, sha, sha, Shakira, sha, sha, Shakira. I like Latinas, but you look like Selena. Shake a bunda like Anita. I like Latinas, but you look like Selena.
She kind of travels when she does that turn. She moves pretty far. I'm gonna try it.
Latinas, sha, sha, Shakira, sha, sha, Shakira. I like Latinas, but you look like Selena. Shake a bunda like Anita, morenas, that's más fina. I like Dominicanas, but
she's stepping out when she does that. She's not in one place. When she's like popping her pussy, she's like stepping out. Hold on. Let me watch it again. I didn't realize it. I thought she was just like staying in one place.
Bunda like Anita, morenas, that's más fina. I like Dominicanas, Boricuas, and
she steps right and then left. I hadn't seen that before. I'm getting new details. She's doing her what now? She's popping her what? I don't know what these moves are called. I have to say them over and over again. She also put her arm out after the spin. after the spin. Oh, let's try it again. I'll see what it looks like.
Latinas, shock, shock, shock it up. Shock, shock, shock it up. I like Latinas. Boys who look like Selena. Shake a bunda like Anita.
I thought she was like tucking her arms in when she spun.
Boys who look like Selena. Shake a bunda like.
She does kind of tuck them in and then brings them out. Okay.
Latinas, shock, shock, shock it up. Shock, shock, shock it up. I like Latinas, but you look like Selena. Shake a bunda like Anita. Morenas, that's más fina. I like Dominicanas, Boricuas and Colombianas. In East LA, I like the Chicanas. And they want a piece of the big manzana.
So they tell me that you're looking for a girl.
I have not done a full pass-through at all. I've not done a single full pass-through, which is my own fault, because we're almost done. So I should probably, do a full thing. Okay, I'm gonna try this in full. Actually, where's that other part that tripped me up? This part. I'm gonna do this one more time, slow down, and then we'll try it. Yee! What's Selena? Is he mentioning? Just curious. I have to assume it's. Oh, what's her name? Quintanilla, thank you. Yeah, it has to be like the iconic Selena. I don't think they're talking about like Selena Gomez. No offense to Selena Gomez. Yeah, Selena's too iconic. The iconic one, not the other one. I don't mean it like that, but like Selena's like a legend. You know what I mean? Like, yeah, I think it's probably her. Okay, I'm gonna try this slow down one more time.
Una chica, sí. Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí.
All right, everyone. Pray for me, please. I'm gonna do one pass through. The cool one, not the uncool. That's not how I meant it. Well, isn't Selena Gomez Latina as well? Yeah, she is, but we're talking about which Selena they're referencing. Like, it has nothing to do with, like, yes, yeah, she is Latina, but I think they're clearly talking about Quintanilla. I hope I'm saying that right. The best. I feel like they have to be. It feels weird for them to be, like, I don't know. The song is a little weird to me, to hear them be, like, I want someone as hot as Selena when she's, like, not here. I don't know. It just makes me feel weird. Okay, I'm gonna try it again. I need water. And if I mess up a part, then I'm gonna just go back and do that part again. Yeah, that felt really eee! I get the nod. I hear so many tributes. That's true. There are a lot. That is true. Good point. Okay, let's give it a shot.
Solo quiero. girl so shock me. Your hips don't lie, they rock me. Baby, come get me, you got me. Oye, mami, ven aquí. You know I'm liking what I see. Muévelo, 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 I see. Yo quiero una mujer, una princesa no tiene poderes. A chick with no boundaries, that's that for what it. When nothing like that, she good in the good. A girl that be using her head to use the cabeza the best. I want a girl who's a diva. No quiero otra, si eso es.
So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. Ah, you're looking for a girl like me. When a girl that shines like glitter, baby, you know I need no filter. For real, I'm real. You know I'm real. Like that my lips are so glossy. Like how my neck is so brushy. Baby, if you do it my way, just for the hell of it, I'll let you love me.
Latinas, Latinas, sha, sha, shock it up, sha, sha, shock it up.
I like Latinas, but you look like Selena. Shake a bunda like Anita, morenas, that's más fina. I like Dominicanas, Boricuas and Colombianas. In East LA, I like the Chicanas, and they want a piece of the big manzana.
So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me.
Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí.
The one part I messed up is the part where literally all she does is go like this and that's it. And I was like, oh God. I'm dying. Oh my God. I'm so glad you're learning it on stream because it helps me see details I didn't notice when I learned it myself. It's really helpful to watch it slowed down because I think, let me breathe for a second. Hold on. When I used to just like brute force it and do it like over and over and over again in the game, I never fully learned like little details unless I would just sit and watch it. Like if my friends were playing Just Dance and I was there, just watching the screen, I would always see something I missed. So it's really helpful. It's really, really helpful. I never even saw her doing the heart. Neither did I. I had the exact same thing with Judas. During the chorus, she, at some point, puts her hands like here. And for a while, I thought she was just putting her hands like this on her chest. But she actually goes out and makes a heart. And I had never noticed until I sat and watched it. So, excuse me, it's very handy. Very, very helpful. Let me watch that part that I totally messed up. Hold on, sorry. I gotta load it again. Oh, here we go, okay. She puts her hand here and then puts it up like a cowboy, like yeehaw. Yeehaw!
Latinas, bunda like Anita.
Oh, I just missed it.
I like Dominicanas, Boricuas and Colombianas. In East LA, I like the Chicanas, and they want a piece of the big manzana.
Okay. The one part I messed up. I was like, oh, that's right. She like steps out. I think when I get tripped up is when I learn the really fast moves and I'm like, okay, I've got my momentum going. And then a slow move comes up and I'm like, wait, we're not still going? Wait, I'm ready to go. I'm moving. I wish I could make the heart with the Switch controller by, oh my God, I can't even imagine. Or even like a Wiimote or like the PlayStation Move, trying to go like that when it's attached to your hand is like so hard. So weird. I love the streams of you learning the extremes. I learned Boombaya and Popstar with you. Oh, I'm so glad. I'm really happy because for a while, oh, Tari, thank you for the 23 months. I'm sorry I missed it. For a while, I didn't do these streams for a couple reasons. One, because I thought they would be boring because you have to hear the same song over and over again. And two, because I thought people just wanted to see me like perform and not like actually learn anything. So I didn't think anybody wanted to watch it, but it makes me really happy that people enjoy watching these because I don't want people to watch my videos and be like, oh, she probably just picks it up really easily or whatever. Like, she probably just knows it right off the bat. Like, I want you guys to know that I take the time to learn stuff and like I really struggle with some of the dances. Like Black Mamba Extreme, oh my God, dude, it was so hard for me and I don't know why. Like, something just wasn't clicking and like it was so difficult for me to like retain the moves. And I want you guys to be able to see that like I struggle with these sometimes. If you're the type that wants to learn dances and you're like me and you get like really frustrated when you're not picking stuff up, I hope you know that like, I don't know, me or like Dina or Alu or anybody else you watch that does Just Dance, we don't just like know it off the bat. It's just, it's still difficult, but yeah, I'm glad you guys like these. I'm glad you guys are here. Thanks for watching this. Yeah. I'm still trying to breathe. Thank you, Quinizel. Thank you for the Prime sub. Thank you. Seeing the process is so fucking fun. The little details and how you correct mistakes is amazing. Thank you. I'm really like, I'm very perfectionist. Like, I have to see like every little detail they're doing, like wherever their fingers are, my fingers need to be in the exact same spot. Like, I try to like make it perfect. I hate uploading videos that have like me messing up the dance. It drives me insane. I hate it. Wait, do you mean you guys don't have dancing superpowers? Unfortunately, I was not born with a dancing superpower. Bummer. Okay. I'm gonna try it in the game and we'll see what score I get compared to the score I got last time. We'll see how I do. If it's anything like Black Mamba, then my score is actually gonna be worse because Black Mamba, I like my first try, I got like 13-2 or something. Like I messed up the whole thing and got like 13-2. And then when I actually learned it, I did it and I got like 12-9 or something. I was like, wait, this doesn't make sense. What do you mean? Oh my gosh, okay. Whew. It's cool to see the process and the work you put in to make the ones you already know look so effortless while I'm tripping over a door frame. If it makes you feel any better, as a kid and a teenager, I was known for being super uncoordinated. Like, I would trip over my own feet all the time. I think also because I was like pigeon-toed, so my feet went inwards. So I would constantly trip over my own feet or like door frames or all the time. And I think dancing has helped a lot with that because I just like don't fall anymore. Or if I slip, I catch myself really quickly. It's very helpful. Not Gabby, thank you for the Prime sub. Thank you so much. I also want to say thank you to everyone who's been subbing. I'm sorry I'm not like automatically saying thank you because I'm learning and like focused and stuff. Thank you, Clubs. But I do appreciate it a lot. Thank you so much for supporting the channel and what I do. It means a bunch, so thank you. And thank you, Clubs. One thing that sucks on Switch is that I'm subconsciously more focused on what my right hand is doing instead of my whole body. I know exactly what you're talking about because I started playing Just Dance on the Wii and then I moved to PlayStation where you use the PlayStation move. And I was the same way. Like, even now, if I play on the Switch, I subconsciously stop caring about what the rest of my body is doing and all I care about is the right hand. I don't know why that happens, but when I play on Xbox, I feel like my brain is like, okay, every limb has to move perfectly. Whereas like Switch, I'm like, ah, this is the only one that matters. I don't know why. Even when I feel like I'm going all out, I'm really like not. It's so frustrating. So frustrating. So I understand exactly what you mean. Okay, it's time. We shall try again. Thank you, Frenzied Hobnob. Thank you for the Prime sub.
For a girl like me, I'm looking for a girl like me. Shakira. Esa latina está rica. I wanna find me a chica que sepa vivir y que viva la vida. I need a bien bonita, elegant señorita. Girl, I want you when I need ya. All of my life, yeah, baby, let's team up. I want a girl that shine like glitter. A girl that don't need no filter.
The real, the real.
A girl that's a natural killer. I want a girl that's a heater. Caliente off the meter. Yo quiero, mira, yo quiero una chica que no me diga mentiras.
So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. Ah, you're looking for a girl like me.
Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí. Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí.
Así eso es.
So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. So they tell me that you're looking for a girl like me. Ah, you're looking for a girl like me. When a girl that shines like glitter, baby, you know I need no filter. For real, I'm real. You know I'm real. Like how my lips are so glossy. Like how my neck is so bossy. Baby, if you do it my way, hell of it, I let you love me.
Latinas, Latinas, sha, sha, Shakira, sha, sha, Shakira.
I like Latinas, but you look like Selena. Checa bunda like Anita, morenas, that's más fina. I like Dominicanas, boricuas and colombianas. In East LA, I like the chicanas, and they want a piece of the big manzana.
So they tell me that you're looking for a girl.
Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí.
Ah, you're looking for a girl like me. Me llevas en tu mente. Soy adictiva como el azúcar. Me buscas permanentemente. No ves que solo quiero jugar.
Point difference isn't bad. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh my god. I'm so sweaty. Wow. Oh my god. Thank you, Mogor. That's very sweet. Oh my god. Hello. Thank you. Is that the Samsung ringtone? Do 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 do. Holy shit, hold on. Hold on, I need a minute. Oh my god. Oh, I'm okay. Dude, I love water. Whenever we do these extreme learning streams, I just like worship water. It tastes so good, especially when it's cold. Ugh. Oh yeah, my photo is like, I'm gonna try my best. I'm gonna try. Thank you, Margot, for gifting 10 subs, and Gangrel, thank you for the gifted sub to Jacobson. Thank you. I appreciate it. That's very sweet. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh. That one was so fun. Dance pop stars, please. I'm literally hyperventilating. I need a minute to sit down. Hear me out though, have you tried beer after working out? No, I hate beer, dude. I think I'm gonna give you a solid hot take. Beer isn't good, it's just popular. It's just that people think you're cool if you drink it, and that's it. Beer is nasty. Beer's so gross. It's so gross. Like, bread is like made from like yeast or whatever, right? And bread is fucking delicious. If beer is also made from yeast, then why does it taste like shit? It just tastes like wheat and pee. How do you make bread water taste bad? How do you make alcoholic bread water taste like shit? How do you mess it up? How's it possible? Beer's so nasty. But I will say I'm also like not a big alcohol drinker in general, so that's maybe my opinion's not the one to trust, but like beer's gross. Her opinion is different to mine. I'm a streamer, so my opinion matters. I don't know. I just think it's so nasty. But you know what? That is my opinion, but don't listen to me because I also don't like the taste of chocolate. So my taste buds are not to be trusted. They're really not. Soju I like. Oh my God. I made this soju drink with strawberries and Yakult, which is like a probiotic yogurt-y drink. So good. I don't like chocolate. I don't like chocolate. That's true. It could be US chocolate. It could be US chocolate, but like chocolate. There's something else I don't like that people get really mad about. Chocolate. What was the other thing I don't like? Oh, soda. I don't like soda. Even like carbonated water, I don't like it. It's gross. I do like sugary drinks like lemonade though. So I'm not sitting here being like, I'm perfect. I don't eat junk food. Like, I like lemonade and like orange juice and stuff, which is like, it's just sugar water. But carbonated like soda, I'm like, ugh. Also, I've seen what Coca-Cola can do to like rust. I don't want that anywhere near my stomach. I don't want Coca-Cola destroying the stomach lining that I have built up over the years. Mike! Hi, how are you, Mike? Thank you for the 15 months. Thank you, Tina, for the 2 months as well. Thank you so much, guys, appreciate it. Cola's so nasty. It's so gross. Oh my God, I hate it. If you drink Coke, you'll never have rust in your stomach. That's true. It's actually helping my stomach because it's keeping it clear of rust. Like, what if I accidentally eat rust? Then I gotta drink the Coca-Cola to wash it all down. That is very true. Because, you know, stomachs just, like, they be gathering rust. It's what they're doing. I'm extremely plain. I love water. I don't know why. My body, like, there are sometimes at like 11 o'clock at night, I'll be like in bed or getting ready for bed, and suddenly my body is like, chug a gallon of water right now. Chug a gallon of water right now. Immediately. Do it now. Do it now. It's like a compulsion. It's like, you need to drink as much water as possible right now. Oh my God. I don't know. Sometimes water hits right. I don't know why. Yes, it's always in the middle of the night. My body is like, drink it now. All the water you have in your house, drink it now. Right now. It tastes so good. I think water tastes better on days like this when I'm learning an extreme. I'm just like, I crave it. I don't know why. Every time you talk about drinking water, it makes me drink my water. Everyone hydrate now. Hydrate right now. Yes, I pee constantly. I do. I pee a lot because I drink a lot of water. I do. I be pissing. The rumors are true. I'm pissing all the time. Oh God. I'm lucky I have great tap water where I live and it comes pretty cold too. Yes, I'm very jealous because I live in LA and all of our tap water tastes like rusty pipes. It does not taste good. It is like standard. You have like a water filter here. Like, you can't not have a water filter. It's so gross. I drank too much and now I need to pee. That's how your body functions. Even if you drank a lot of soda, you'd have to pee. Is how it works. I physically can't drink tap water. I have to have it filtered. It's so nasty. It's so nasty. Go piss, girl. Chase that tap water with some Coke. Coke is a tap water chaser. Oh my God, okay. I'm gonna do some cool down songs and then I'll probably be done for the day because even though I learned that quickly, it was like physically exhausting. So I'm gonna do some cool down songs. What's a good cool down song? I kind of want to do God is a Woman Seated. It's a very specific request, but I kind of want to do that one. Oh, I can't wait to learn Jopping. I'm so excited to learn that one. I can't wait. That's next. That is next on the list. It's just really scary. Kitchen Kittens? You don't have to ask me twice. It is day 389 without Sneaker Night and Just Dance. Things are looking bleak. What is the exact day I started asking for Sneaker Night? I don't remember. Let me search my mentions with Just Dance. What is the exact day? Well, January 3rd. Has it only been a month? It feels like it's been 3 years. Give us Sneaker Night now! Give it to us now! Oh my God. Okay, it's Kitchen Kitten time. I know you guys thought that Girl Like Me Extreme was hard, but this song, this might be the last of the day because I don't know if I'll be able to make it after this. It's very difficult. I don't know. Oh my God, how am I supposed to live after that? How am I supposed to survive? Bree, call 911, please. I can't breathe, I don't know why. Oh my God. Hi, kitty. They came to hang out while I was doing that song and I was hoping they'd come sit on the chair, but they didn't. Oh my God. Allie's here. Hi, Allie. Hello, 911. My best friend's on fire. No, your best friend's dying. There's a well, both. Your best friend is dying. No. You know what I was thinking about while we were doing that is I haven't done Mashed Potato Time in a long time. The most extreme song in Just Dance. Tectonic, thank you for 9 months. It's good to see ya. 9 months and Twitch decided to show it now. Yay. Hi, BB. Hope you're having a good day. I had my boyfriend watch that with me just to show him how hard Just Dance is. Yeah. You think it's easy? Think again. You think Just Dance is easy? They have kitchen kittens by Cooking Meow Meow. Which I'm just realizing, I think I just realized like a month ago, I think Cooking Meow Meow is supposed to be a play on Cooking Mama. I think. I'm not sure, but I feel like it is. Oh, the other one that comes up is Kulikitaka. Anthoan, do you want Kulikitaka? I actually kind of want to do Kulikitaka. Hi, Connie, how are you? Anthoan's dead, but we're doing it anyway. Actually, now is the best time to do it when Anthoan isn't here so that when... Oh, he is here. Okay. I was going to say when he comes back, then we can be like, ah, you missed Kulikitaka. Sorry.
Machucano, machucano, machucano. Machucano, machucano, machucano.
Oye, oye, oye.
Machucano, machucano, machucano.
Tá cruzal, 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 tá cruzal.
Machucano.
Culiquita catê, culiquita catá, culiquita catê, culiquita catá. Kulikitaka, kulikitaka,
Not even 13-3. How pathetic. Sad. Might as well do it all again. Oh my god. I keep forgetting so many of the songs exist. Very funny. When is Anthony's birthday? It was like summer, wasn't it? Don't you have a summer birthday? Or sorry, June to August birthday? I don't remember when Anthony's birthday is.
Compax is in a couple weeks. Oh, Anthoens is in May. And Love and Cries. Oh my God. Sorry, I can't celebrate your birthday. I'll be raising money for charity. Sorry. I know. I've said before that if Just Dance ever was like, hey, we're ready for you to be a coach, but it's like a kid's song and you're gonna be in like a sweaty costume, I'd be like, put me on the next flight. I'll be there. Whatever you need, put me in the cat costume. I don't care. I'll be there. Mm-hmm. February 9th. When's your birthday, Anthoan? February 9th. You missed it, actually, you bitch. Dr. Dream, or Dr. Deem, thank you for the Prime sub. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Okay, and Taxi Dog, thank you for the Prime sub for 10 months. I think I'm gonna end here. I am wiped. Not just from learning the extreme, but like, this week has been really stressful. In case anyone missed the beginning of stream, everything has been like kind of going wrong the past couple weeks. Like my sink broke, and then as soon as my sink got fixed, my washing machine broke, and then as soon as that got fixed, my car had a flat tire. So like, it's just been like one thing after another of like trying to like it feels like my boat is sinking, and every time I plug a hole, another hole comes up. So I'm pretty exhausted. And I'm also gonna film an anniversary video for YouTube today, so I'm really excited. It's gonna be fun. Yeah. A series of unfortunate events, exactly. So I'm gonna end stream a little early just because I'm pretty pooped, I'm pretty tired. But thank you for being here. If you enjoyed the stream, don't forget to follow and also subscribe on YouTube because I've been posting regularly on there still, even though I haven't been streaming super regularly. So yeah, thanks for being here. I appreciate it, thank you, thank you. You can also follow me on TikTok and Twitter and Instagram and all that good stuff. Let's see how we can, oh, Dina's dancing. Oh my God, we have to rate Dina. Not only is Dina doing an English stream, we never seem to catch her doing English streams. She can dance again. She's had an injury for the past like month or two. It's been a while, but her ankle was injured and she can dance again. So we have to go give her some love. Please go give her love and subscribe to her on YouTube as well, because she also posts like amazing dance videos for Just Dance. I love her to pieces. I've known her for 8 years or something, maybe 9 years. I've known her for a very long time. She's a good friend. So go give her some support and tell her she's doing great, because it's very stressful to be a dancer and have an injury. So yeah, sorry, Sicarius. I'm going to post this on YouTube, so don't worry. This will go up on the VOD channel. But yeah, I love you guys to pieces. I'll see you tomorrow. I think we're gaming tomorrow. So yeah. Have a good rest of your day, guys. I love you. Bye-bye.